Miracle Hill couldn't help those in need without the help from our community.